morning, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. So my wig, I just, for the life of me, I couldn't get it to like be lay, right? I'm just taking this alcohol wipe and I'm just wiping it across the lace. Don't do too much of it because it can definitely lift your wig, but I'm going to spray it a little more anyway. But I'm just trying to get that extra makeup maybe, or whatever is giving it this casty vibe. I did my hair last night before I went to sleep, so I'm really just touching these little pieces up. So I'm just about to tie this down and let my hot comb heat up while I put some clothes on. I pretty much already know what I'm wearing, so that's good. I'm gonna put that mini skirt I tried on in that vlog when I was packing to go out of town, and I never went out of town because my flight got canceled. Yeah, that skirt, I'm gonna wear that one.
She let me sneeze, then she leave, cause she keep a pee. Privacy, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Purple paint, pussy paint, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Push a pee, push a pee, push a pee, push a pee. Yeah. Push a pee, push a pee, push a pee, push a pee. Yeah. Pop a pee, I'm paranoid. I can't sleep, I can deep. Got rest on me, why they watching me? Push a pee.
Y'all, we at another location. This is Nola Cave. I came to Nola Cave for the first time for my 21st birthday and got a pina colada. So I got another pina colada. Excuse my health. I need a brush, y'all. We literally just came for dessert and I got a drink because my drink at the rooftop was a big no for me. Took one sip and that was it.
Really pushing my limits, boy.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So it's Saturday morning. We're going to get, well, technically, I don't know if we were supposed to be going to get breakfast or not, but we're going to get breakfast. We were supposed to just be like doing some work at this like coffee shop thing, but it doesn't open till 11. And it's not 11 yet, so now we're walking to go get breakfast from somewhere else, from Bear K. Y'all know my favorite breakfast spot in the world. And then after that, we're just gonna get coffee and work. F45. Look at F45, y'all. But yeah, so we're walking. This is unlike me. You don't see me walking often. My haul of what I bought myself got 3,000 views. Yes. A big old piece of bread. I need some love. I need some love. I need some love. lighting. Wait. So we just left Auction House. I guess because we're driving, my lighting is in and out. But we just left Auction House doing some paperwork and stuff like that. Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Boring stuff that y'all don't want to know. And then my mom like, I need coffee right now. So I was like, God bless the truth. I was like, let's get French truck, because y'all know me and coffee just ain't been vibing out. Like, I just haven't been rocking with the coffee lately. So I'm like, let me try a new little spot. I never tried French truck. Well, I think I tried French truck. I don't know. But I'm gonna say I have it. So I got a vanilla. Ooh, shoot. I don't think that was supposed to. Yikes. I flipped my top in the inside of the drink. So I got an iced vanilla latte, add extra syrup because I didn't know if it was gonna be sweet or not. Oh my God!
So
good.
I know it is. It's Kool-Aid.
Keep straight.
Oh my God.
So good!
Oh my God.
Wait, what did you get?
A vanilla, iced vanilla latte and extra syrup.
I'm tasting.
Oh my God.
I know you're going to do all that.
Wow.
I knew, dog. I just told her.
Whoa. I should have got that.
I told you don't get no hot coffee.
Starbucks,
because I'm about to go to a photo shoot with somebody I'll be helping with Media Self, and yeah, she has a photo shoot, but she's not here yet, so I'm just at the Starbucks around it, and this is like the cutest Starbucks.
Y'all know.
Well, I don't know if y'all know or not, but I do not like sitting inside a Starbucks food. It just don't be a vibe, but this one I really like. But, yeah. I'm not getting none, because I just had a coffee. My mama said she's gonna get an orange, and she got some chips. So, yeah. I gotta use the bathroom. I hate the public restroom. But I hate it. Y'all, so we just left the shoot. Oh, God. Bam. I just got some magazine pieces. Let me show y'all. So I got the grilled shrimp pizza. Fire. I'm starving. It's so good. Y'all gotta try it. I'm so hungry. I'm about to eat this whole piece in one setting. I already know. So yeah, y'all, I'm tired.